Hello everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. What will happen if I purchase a business but the E2 visa application is denied? I mean, that's a very good question, and we do receive that question time to time. The thing will be here, you would still own the business, right? And be allowed actually to enter the US under B visa or visa waiver program, if you meet all the requirements, of course. However, you will not be allowed to actively involve in management or operation of your business. Another thing is, what will happen if you purchase the business, you put the money and you couldn't get the visa, and let's assume you don't have a B visa to travel or you cannot get the visa waiver to come. I mean, you still have the business. Well, you could sell the business, or if you, when you're purchasing the business, put a condition into the seller's contract with the seller saying the condition that you want to have there, that the sale will go through if your visa gets approved, will be maybe one of the same way to protect you. If you get the visa, then the sales will be complete. But if you don't get the visa, you get your money back, so the deal is not going to go through. Otherwise, if you purchase the business, you cannot come here, let's say, but you have the business, then only thing left after that, either the business is going to continue or you're going to sell it. So that will be the issues to deal with it. Otherwise, if you don't get the E2 visa, but you still have your B visa, you're going to be okay to travel back and forth, as long as you can show the reason you're coming and entering the US each time.